Dude, there's all the females.
Where? Where?
At the top of the ridge. Oh man, it's like 500 yards though. Oh, there's the big bull. There's the big bull coming out from the left on the see him?
Yeah. All right, get on him.
It's far, dude. That's like 500 yards. Oh.
I can't see him in the GoPro, but that's all right. I got my binos on him. Dude, you can't shoot over that hill.
He's skylined. I don't think this is a
No.
He's got to come down off that ridge a little or I got no shot.
Yeah, don't shoot over that hill. Bullet could just go into the abyss.
Shit.
Okay, I got an idea.
What?
Let's get out of here. Let's get in the buggy. I think I can haul ass down the Bass Pond Road. I think I can get in front of him. Let's go. Come on.
All right.
See that little branch sticking off that tree?
Yeah.
Let's try to get to that. There you go. We got this pine tree behind us.
Yeah.
That'll block our silhouette. And these deer, they're either gonna come down, hopefully right in front of us here, or they're gonna work their way to the right. Let's see what happens.
From the rock wall down.
Yeah.
He's gonna come out in the open right now. That's not him.
Shot.
All right. I got no shot at him.
That's not the big one, dude. I don't think.
That one's definitely big. Oh, there. That one's a good one.
That's a big one.
Whenever you're ready.
You good?
Nice shot. Nice.
Whoa.
There he goes. He's going. Dude. Hell yeah. Alright.
Oh my dude. I can't believe that worked. How many times you think you're gonna chase after game? And or we're gonna go around and we're gonna get in front of him. We fucking really did it.
I'll give him a couple minutes, but
I think I heard him crash. I hope, because if he's not on the backside of that ridge, the rest of them are in fucking Pennsylvania by now. Awesome. This is the ridge where the bull was.
We're up
here. You saw him out in the field, and he crossed the field at like 500 yards. Didn't really have a chance to get a shot at him, but Dan said he knew how we could head him off, and kind of thought it was a long shot, honestly, but got here like 2 minutes before this whole herd of Sika deer went across this ridge. I got a shot at a good bull. And there he lays.
I can smell him from here, dude. Yeah, right here. See where he started losing his footing?
Yep. He crashed down this same hill. I'm gonna crash down.
Dude, you got new knees. You're not gonna crash. You have like diff lock now. Built-in diff lock. Yeah, he's pretty good.
Is he? Oh, he's fucking stuck in the ground.
Oh. Is he really?
Yeah. Hold my rifle.
Oh, he's pretty big, dude.
Yeah, he's a good one, huh?
Nice 4x4.
Fuck yeah. Stoked.
We'll get him out of here and get some better pictures.
Oh, look at this guy.
He's thick. Nice ivory tips. Nice.
Yeah, he's good, right? Dark. These things are like mini elk. Right? I mean, that's really what it reminds me of. Like, look at the mane and all.
That's what a bunch of other people call him, too. He's cool, man. He's real cool.
Awesome.